This zookeeper almost died in front of tourist. This was happens when the zookeeper sitting on crocodile back. He suddenly noticed that the other crocodile moved toward his foot. While avoiding, he didn't notice that the big one suddenly bite her legs. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.